COVID-19 is a very good example because it demonstrated to us, to me and to many people, our unpreparedness. And this same unpreparedness is an unpreparedness to deal with a much, much greater emergency, which is climate change. Climate change is about 10,000 times more dangerous than COVID-19, and we're completely unprepared for it. But I think the COVID-19, as you suggest, was a good warning.